أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. نشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. نشهد ونؤكد بأنه بلغ رسالة وعاد الأمانة ونصح أمة وجاهد في الله حق جهاده حتى أتاه اليقين. أما بعد، قال الله تعالى في كتاب الكريم: يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا، واتقوا يوما ترجعون فيه إلى الله ثم توفى كل نفس ما كسبت وهم لا يظلمون. My dear respectable brothers and sisters in Islam, our respectable elders and our beloved listeners, we start by thanking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we make it possible for we to meet again on a beautiful day like this in the beautiful house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for accept gratitude to the extent to Ram. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for make ibadah, amin for we, for enter inside Jannah by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for bestowing mercy upon all the good people who with the struggle yesterday for getting the pleasure of Allah. When they are alive today, we ask Allah for granting Jannah to Firdaus. We pray for Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and family and companions them. We ask Allah for bless them all. And ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for make we the true followers of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And part of being the true followers of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and for ensure say we follow the message we bring to we. For indeed, whatever to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, na a divine guidance, and Allah says in the Quran, وَمَا يَنْتِكُ أَنِ الْهَوَىٰ إِنْ هُوَ إِلَّا وَحْيٌ يُوحَىٰ. It not be the talk because it feel for talk. Whatever thing he say, na a divine guidance from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So among the core message of the messenger of Allah, among the core subjects where the Quran, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveal to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is that we need for worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. We need for worship Allah alone. We know associates partner with Allah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, man kana yarju liqa'a rabbi falyamal amala saliha wa la yushrik bi ibadati rabbihi ahada. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in Surah Al-Kahf, he say, whosoever we conscious, we concur, we conclude, we accept, we convince without an iota of doubt, for say one day if we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, let ensure say he engage in good deeds them. Let him do good deeds them, we go grant us safety on the day where they meet with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Thereafter, let him not ever, ever associate partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My beloved brothers and sisters, this particular statement in the Quran, it encompasses, subhanallah, the entire statement known as Tawheed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And certainly and surely, by the will of Allah, Almighty Allah be inspired we for name this beautiful masjid as Masjid Tawheed by the will of Allah. And no time, no day in the human race where we need for amplifier, where we need for remind one another about Tawheed, reached at this particular time. Because now an era, now a time wherein, because of the growth of technology, because of the sophisticated gadgets them who they use, sometimes man they think say na in they in control and not Allah. There are times to believe in your strength, we believe in your brain, we believe in your economy, we believe in your soldiers, we believe in the security, we get so much that we think say everything is controlled by us. forgetting that everything is controlled by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That is why we need to remind ourselves certainly and surely about this tawheed by the will of Allah. Not only naming the masjid as masjid tawheed, but we also need to remind ourselves about the tawheed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And it's beautiful aspect of Islam when a core subject for those when they're in university, you go agree with me, there are modules them when they call core modules. When a core subject, when means say, if you pass all the other subjects them, you not pass them core subject they are, you not stand a chance for promote to the next level. When it comes to Islam, the core subject where Islam deal with, if you look into the Quran, the bulk of the Quran, it talk about Tawheed. When you look at the message of the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the bulk of it, it talk about Tawheed, the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this particular word of Tawheed by the mercy of Allah, it encompasses, meaning it covers the three aspects by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One, for believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For say Allah is the creator. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala na in create everything. Allah na the inventor. And this particular aspect of Tawheed is known as Tawheed al-Rububiyyah. For believe say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the creator. He creates everything, subhanallah. That is why this particular aspect of Tawheed is so clear that no matter how much a human being make, you know, whoever ever say create in China or create in Indian, it is say made in China or made in Indian. You know why? Because you they create out of nothing and you they made out of something. Subhanallah. Whatever thing we make today, we make them out of the creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Almighty Allah, inna al-khaliqu, al-bari'u, al-musawwiru, lahul asma'ul husna. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna the creator, inna the inventor. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna the bestow of forms. Na in create me the way how it used for create me, and na in create you exactly the way how it used for create you by the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yakhluq ma yasha. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he create how he want for create. Nobody no get the power for ask Allah why he creates this person in this way or creates this thing in this way. Why? Because that decision, it belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna al-khaliq. This is now one aspect of Tawheed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second aspect of Tawheed, na Tawheed al-Uluhiyya. For believe that there is no other God no day well worthy of worship beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever worship we me and you to engage in, we need for do am solely and wholly for the pleasure of Allah. And Almighty Allah make mention of this in the Quran. When Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam be the tell in people, and this message nafula he reached to we all, he say, inna salati wa nusuki wa mahyaya wa mamati lillahi rabbul alameen la sharika lah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in the lips of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Almighty Allah record is in the Quran, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, the Prophet alayhi salam salam be make this very much clear in order for we understand, say in prayer, subhanallah, and in sacrifice, in living and in dying one, all belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know, they ever associate partner with Allah. So my beloved brothers and sisters, this is the second branch when it comes to Tawheed by the will of Allah. Whatever act of worship where we engage in, we need for du'am solely for the sake of Allah. Wasjud waqtarib. When you prostrate, we the prostrate for come closer to Uda, to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we slaughter animal, we the slaughter of Uda for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we fast, we the fast Uda for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When we give his zakat, we the give Uda, we the give for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This was the conviction when the companions of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam begets, whenever they give charity, whenever they do good deed, then they say, innama mut'imukum liwajhi Allah, la nuridu minkum jaza'an wala shukura.
Then we they say, with the feeduna, with the helpuna, with the do good deeds for Uda, the wajhillah, for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We don't want any tanki in return. We don't want any payment in return. Inna nakhafu min rabbina yawman abusa khamtarira. The reason why we do good deeds and for the pleasure of Allah, we fear the day when the faces them will be full. That is why we do deeds them for the pleasure of Allah, so that it will make we faces them bright on the day when we return to Rab. My beloved brothers and sisters, whenever we do an act of worship, we do them for the pleasure of another person beside Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they reject them completely. He said, I don't want this particular deed. May Almighty Allah protect we and grant we through Tawheed. The third branch of this Tawheed, where we name this masjid by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is at Tawheed al-Asma wa Sifat. For believe in the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the description of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whenever the Quran made mention of the names of Allah, we need to forget the conviction. Say, yes, that is the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Huwa Allahu alladhi la ilaha illa hu. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna di Allah, with no other God, no day in existence beside him. Alimul ghaib. والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم الله سبحانه وتعالى إن the knower of the secrets. Whatever thing when you secretize, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala know about them. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala na the bearer of witness. Whatever thing when we publicize, Almighty Allah know about them. إن الرحمن the most gracious. Ar-Rahim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most merciful. Whatever name we Almighty Allah name himself in the Quran, for say, huwa basirun, alimun, qareebun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he they see, he know about we, he they very close, sami'un, he they yari. We need to agree 100% that these are the qualities of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and these are the names of Allah. Whenever the name of Allah is mentioned by Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we need to be convinced that these are the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah for make we among the one. When we put all of them three there together, then we don't get a complete tawheed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why we need all three? Now because if you get one, you left the two, then your tawheed not completed. I give you a clear example. We Almighty Allah give it in the Quran. The kuffar of Mecca, they beget one branch of tawheed. What in be the branch of tawheed? They believe that Allah na the creator. And Almighty Allah says in the Quran, وَلَئِنْ سَأَلْتَهُمْ if they ask, مَنْ خَلَكَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ who that creates the heavens and the earth? لَيَكُونُونَ اللَّهِ then they say, na Allah na the creator. Subhanallah. Whenever the kuffar of Mecca, we are asked, who that create the heavens and the earth? They don't say na Lat or Uzza or Manat. No, la yakulun Allah. They be respond 100%. They say na Allah na He creates everything. Subhanallah. But what's gonna be the problem? They don't agree worship Allah alone. They rather decide for associate partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the Al-Kaaba alone, they get 360 idols where they be worship beside Allah. Beside the private God them, where each and everyone be privatized young God. He said, this is not your God. Whenever I get problem, now they call inside my house. Subhanallah, may Almighty Allah protect me. So they get one aspect of Tawheed, because they lack the other aspect of Tawheed. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not be accept them. Today we have a problem as well. Subhanallah, many of us, we get one aspect of Tawheed, but the other one, subhanallah, is a story on its own. May Almighty Allah grant you guidance. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you among the one them when they put together the bulk of this Tawheed. Why? Because it is the core message of all the messengers where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent. Almighty Allah make example in the Quran. He say, وَإِلَىٰ عَادٍ أَخَاهُمْ هُودًا. So the people of Ad, Almighty Allah send the brother when Ahud alayhi salatu was salam. What he tell them? He say, Ya Kawmi, Ona mi people them, Ubudullah, Una worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone, Ma lakum min ilahi ghayr. Beside Allah, We do not get any other God beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَإِلَى ثَمُودَ أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا. The people of Thamud, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala send them brother. When Salih alayhi salatu wa salam, itallithi ya qawmi, u'budu Allah, ma lakum min ilahi ghayr. Una worship Allah alone. There is no other God, no day worthy of worship beside Allah. Almighty Allah say, wa ila al-Madian, akhahum shu'ayba. To the people of Madian, Almighty Allah send them brother, when Shu'ayb alayhi salatu wa salam, what in a first message? He say, ya qawmi, una mi people, u'budu Allah, una worship Allah alone, ma lakum min ilahi ghayr. Una not get any other God, we want to your worship beside Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Almighty Allah encompass this particular message in the Quran. He said, وَلَكَدْ بَأَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولًا أَنِعْبُدُ اللَّهَ وَاجْتَنِبُوا طَاغُوتٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, for every nation, for every towns or group of people, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raise a messenger. He sent someone to them. What in a be the message of all the messengers them, of all the prophets them? They tell the people them, una worship Allah alone, and una stay away from all the idols them. Almighty Allah made a promise in the Quran that he no go ever destroy any nation until he send someone for can tell them about Tawheed, for can tell them about the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah says in the Quran, وَكُلَّ الْإِنسَانِ أَلْزَمْنَاهُ طَائِرَهُ فِي عُنُكِ وَنُخْرِجُ لَهُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ كِتَابًا يَلْقَهُ مَنْشُورًا اِقْرَى كِتَابَكَ فَابِ نَفْسِكَ يَوْمَ عَلَيْكَ حَسِيبًا مَنْ اِهْتَدَى فَإِنَّمَا يَهْتَدِي لِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ ضَلَّ فَإِنَّمَا يَضِلُّ عَلَيْهَا ولا تزير وازرة وزر أخرى وما كنا مؤذبين حتى نبعث الرسول. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, certainly and surely, I know they ever destroy a group of people until I send a messenger where they can deliver the message of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And what in this message? Now for worship Allah alone, we no associate partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Therefore, Almighty Allah say, whosoever will follow guidance, he do at your betterment. Whosoever will choose the opposite, he do at your detriment. For indeed, nobody not they go carry in compi load yawmul qiyamah. So my beloved brothers and sisters, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he wants for love, we worship him alone. That is the purpose why he creates we all. Almighty Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Zariyat, he says, وَمَا خَلَقْتُ جِنَّ وَالْإِنْسِ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he not creates the jinn kind and we the mutaman them for no other reason beside for can worship Allah alone. Beside for can worship Allah alone, we not associate partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. مَا أُرِيدُ مِنْهُمْ مِنْ رِزْقٍ وَمَا أُرِيدُ أَنْ يُطْعِمُونَ إِنَّ اللَّهُ هُوَ الرَّزَّاقُ ذُو قُوَّةِ الْمَتِينَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, look, I don't want any provision from una. I don't ask una for provide for me. I don't also ask una for feed me. For certainly and surely Allah na the provider. Na in the provide all provision where we need. The sad thing today, most of we dey run after the provision, we forget the provider. Subhanallah, subhanallah. We dey run after the provision, we forget the provider. Waiting at the proof, subhanallah. Some of we would read the adhan in the morning when the muadhin they say, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allah is the most greatest. Allah is the most greatest. And within the adhan of the morning prayer, there is a line where the muadhin they say, As-salatu khayru min al-nawm. The prayer is better past sleep. Some of we they say in a lie. New working place is better past prayer. Instead of we run for kind of mosque for prayer, we dey run for wait for transport na Moriton Junction. Subhanallah, subhanallah. We dey say this muadhin dey try for we. You know they make we dey late for go. Allahu Akbar. May Allah forgive me. May Allah grant you guidance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the creator, inna the provider. If we give the right of Allah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will sustain we. May Almighty Allah grant we true tawheed by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you pray in the masjid of tawheed, you go beside, you go to Allah yawmul qiyamah, you don't get any tawheed inside you. May Almighty Allah forgive your mistakes. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you guidance. And may Almighty Allah take your life in tawheed, in the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfirullahu li wa lakum. فَاسْتَغَفِرُوهُ إِنَّهُ كَانَ غَفَّارًا. Ask for our forgiveness, hope and pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive we and he will delete who mistakes them completely. أَسْتَغَفِرُوهُ. الحمد لله رب العالمين وبه نستعين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى أهله وصحبه أجمعين وبعد. My dear respectable brothers and sisters in Islam, respectable elders and beloved listeners, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yet again and again and again that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will keep we upon the canopy of Tawheed by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah for increase we in Tawheed. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for increase we in the conviction of the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For indeed, without worshipping Allah alone, we waste our time completely. Almighty Allah says in the Quran, there are people where they pray, there are people where they give sacrifice, there are people where they give zakat, there are people where they fast. But yawmul qiyamah, Allah not give them any reward. Why? Because they not be doing as per instructed by Allah and the messenger, subhanallah. Or will be doing for something else, of somebody else, or for attain a position, subhanallah, or for derive something from human beings via that act of worship we engage in. Almighty Allah say in Surah Al-Furqan, he say, وَقَدِمْنَا إِلَى مَا عَمِلُوا مِنْ عَمَلٍ فَجَعَلْنَاهُ هَبَاءً مَنْثُورًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, there are people where they go yawmul qiyamah, then things say they get good deeds, then things say the hajj is okay, then things say everything about the ibadah is good. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, look, are they precede the work and I destroy all the work. I don't need them. You know why? Because they not do them as per instructed. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect me. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you guidance. My beloved brothers and sisters, the issue of Tawheed is so much important that just in the opening verses of Surah Al-Fatiha, this surah we most of we know by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at the opening, Almighty Allah say, Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. All praises and thanks belongs to Allah, the Rabb of the worlds, meaning the creator of all creations by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna the most gracious, the most merciful. Maliki Yawmiddin. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna the king of the day, when a Yawmiddin, that day where Almighty Allah say, يوم لا تملك نفس لنفس شيئا والأمر يوم إذن لله. That particular day belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And thereafter, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue, إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. If you understand that line, say, yeah, then you don't understand all the three components of Tawheed by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Firstly, Almighty Allah declare that inna the creator of all creations. And then he make mention of his name them, Asma wa Sifat, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And thereafter, when it comes to worship, we declare, say, Ya Allah, Iyaka na'abudu. Allah, now you only we the worship. Wa Iyaka nasta'een. And Allah, now you only we the seek help or assistance from. That is Tawheed, subhanallah. So what is the point for you for say, Iyaka na'abudu. Allah, now you only we the worship, subhanallah. But you still there tomorrow, man. May Almighty Allah forgive you. You still get bottle where you believe, where they shake today. You still get bell. You take bell, you tie up a sheep, subhanallah. You take bell, you tie up a sheep. Whenever this belly they shake, the more the man tell you, say the more the belly shake, now the more you are sick and come. Subhanallah, may Almighty Allah forgive me. You believe what God for protect you? Subhanallah, the God still not take tif man tifam. In every fact, the tif man, you go to protect you. May Allah forgive me. May Allah grant you guidance. Subhanallah, most of we get tie, but still they say, Iyaka na'budu. We tomorrow man, we ask for the future. May Almighty Allah forgive me. Subhanallah, the man will never see behind back, how you will tell you about the future. May Allah grant you guidance. My beloved brothers and sisters, part of Tawheed, now for worship Allah alone. For worship Allah alone. For believe in Allah alone. For believe say Allah, na in create everything. Almighty Allah say, Tabarak alladhi nazzal al-furqan ala abidihi liyakuna lil'alamin nazira alladhi law mulku as-samawati wal-ard. ولم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريكا في الملك وخلق كل شيء فقدره تقديرا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, blessed be Allah, we reveal in book to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, in order for let his book be a warner to all the creatures of the Creator by will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To Almighty Allah belong the sovereignty, the power of the heavens and the earth. It belongs to Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he not get picking. He not get any partner in his kingdom, in his power. Allah creates everything, subhanallah, and he proportion everything. He decide what it happen, how it happen, when it happen, to who it happen. We don't have any power of control when it comes to the control of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Whatever you want, what you desire, you get, you need to concur and conclude, say, it is by the will of Allah. وَمَا تَشَاءُونَ إِلَّا أَن يَشَاءَ اللَّهُ رَبُّ الْعَالَمِينَ. You don't go want anything and you will achieve except by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If Allah no will, nobody absolutely no go do anything, subhanallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect me. My beloved brothers and sisters, the concept of Tawheed is so serious that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, a surah we most of we also know, Almighty Allah summarize the concept of Tawheed, the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in a surah known as Surah Al-Ikhlas, by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When the kuffar Mecca them, they come to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they say, Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we want to ask you. You say, you get a God who send you. And you say, yes, subhanallah. And they ask him, please, describe for we you God. Because we, subhanallah, we get God's Zemu, the worship, in order for go to the bigger God. Meaning, we they use the lesser one them for reach to the bigger one. So tell me about your God, subhanallah. And then the Jews them also come to the Prophet alayhi salatu salam. They say, Ya Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we the Jews, we believe in the God. And this God you will believe in, it gets begin. They call him Huzairu, subhanallah. They say, Huzairu ibnullah, Huzairu na the son of Allah. We believe, say, the God where we worship, it gets begin. And they call him Huzairu. Then in Nasara they come, they say, we believe in a God. But with God what we believe, it gets a begin. And they call him Masih ibn Maryam, subhanallah, the son of Mary, when Isa alayhi salatu was salam. So do you tell we about your God, how he look like, so that we go know, we go compare and contrast the difference between the God the world they worship and the God where they call me to us. And Almighty Allah reveal this beautiful surah, short, deep, beautiful in meaning by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah say, Kul, say to them, Kul, reply to them. Kul, enlighten them. Kul, narrate to them. Subhanallah. Say what in. Hu Allahu ahad. The Allah way they call them to. Na'iwan tawheed ahadun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Na'iwan. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Na'iwan. He not get any partner. Allahu samad. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is self sufficient. He don't need anybody for help. Subhanallah. He's self-sufficient. Why? إِذَا أَرَادَ شَيْئًا أَن يَكُولَ لَهُ كُنْ فَيَكُولُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, whenever I intend for do anything, it only say be, and it is وَهُوَ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. Everything Almighty Allah gave power for dua. So Almighty Allah is self-sufficient. Not only that, Allah لَمْ يَلِدْ وَلَمْ يُولَدْ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in no born, they no born. In no born, they no born. What means it? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala no get beginning, he no get an ending. Subhanallah. Huwa awwalu wal akhiru wal zahiru wa batin. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala inna the first, inna the last, inna the public, inna the secrets. Subhanallah. There is no way you can hide anything from Allah. No way. Allah na secret. This is the description of Allah. That is all Almighty Allah say in Surah Al-Ikhlas. In Allah, in no born, they no born. Above all, وَلَمْ يَكُنْ لَهُ كُفُوًا أَحَدٍ. There is nothing like unto Allah. There is no way we will compare anything with Allah. لَيْسَ كَمِثْلِهِ شَيْءٌ. There is nothing like Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You go only will compare things the way you don't see. If you don't see them too, then you will compare, say this is black, this is short, this is tall. But no eyes no ever see Allah it. No eyes. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala do this out of own power. This is the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the description of the Allah where we all need for worship. For worship Allah alone without, you know, associate partner with Allah. This now be the true message when the companions of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam get. A clear example is Bilal ibn Rabah. By the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we all know the story, or most have heard, or most have read the story, or we are still reading the story of Bilal ibn Rabah, that Mu'azin of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We all know what it be happened by the mercy of Allah. When in Bosman Umayyah ibn Khalaf, when he be the punishment so much, he put him under the hot ray of the sun, subhanallah, and he take a rock, he put him on his chest, he tell and say, denounce Tawheed, turn away from Allah, deny Allah. You know what he be they say? He be stick on Tawheed so much, subhanallah, that he be they say, Ahadun Ahad, Ahadun Ahad, Ahadun Ahad, Allah na iwan, and I deserve all worship. No matter what you na do to me, I no go ever turn away from the Tawheed. Subhanallah, subhanallah. How many of we don't go through what in Bilal ibn Rabah go through? How many of us, subhanallah, we don't go through what in Bilal go through? Some of we small edat will get today, it don't take we out of the deen. We say this not for nothing. Subhanallah, God say, where you help yourself, we they help you, we they go to Muhammad. May Allah forgive you. May Allah grant you guidance. Subhanallah, how many of we don't go through what in Mus'ab ibn Umair radiallahu anhu we go through? How many of us we don't go through that one day? Subhanallah, how many of us we go through what in the companions they go through? But they had them be strong in Tawheed. Subhanallah, the Tawheed not be ever shake. Them believe in the oneness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not be ever shake. Them believe that whatever to meet them, it is the decree of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wa in yamsaska Allah bidurri fala khashifa lahu ila hu. If Allah want trial and trouble for you, nobody can stop that trial beside Allah. Wa in yuridha bi khair. And if Allah want goodness for you, none can stop that goodness beside Allah. The day you tawheed becomes solid, that is the day you begin to find sleep by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today you go see most of us, subhanallah, with a sleep under air condition. We get CCTV camera all around the house, but we still they get nightmare. We still they get sleepless night. We still they suffer with insomnia, subhanallah. Do you know why? Because we don't believe in the security we will get, subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala lahu ma fi samawati wa ma fi al-ard ya'lamu ma bayna aydihim wa ma khalfa la ta'khudhuhu sinnatun wa la nawm. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala na inget up na inget down na inget out there in front of we na inget out there behind we. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala la ta'khudhuhu sinnatun. Allah know the slumber. Allah know the nod. Wa la nawm, and know the sleep. Subhanallah, we've heard of movements that we are. The security, where for securitize the house. One morning he grab, and then he tell him, boss man, he say, boss man, no go out. I dream, bad dream last night. How did the security dream? Subhanallah. How? How? Not because he sleep. Subhanallah. He cannot protect you. The protection belongs to Allah. To Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahu ya'simuka minan nas. Allah tell Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, say, look, do not worry. Allah na'in they protect you from the plan and plot of human beings. Subhanallah. Believe in Allah. Throw away the ring. We believe for protection. It cannot help you. Almighty Allah say, ittakhazu min dunillahi aliyah. لَأَلَّهُمْ يُنْصَرُونَ لَا يَسْتَطِعُونَ نَصْرَهُمْ وَهُمْ لَهُمْ جُنْدٌ مُعْدَرُونَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, there are people that when they take other things beside Allah as a form of protection, Allah says, look, they will never ever be able to protect you. Sometimes the insecurity, the way they pay by months, there are times that they connive again for kill you. That's what happened. Subhanallah. We've heard of it. It has happened. It is happening. It will continue to happen. Trust in Allah. Na Allah, He will protect you. Na Allah, He will provide for you by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If Allah all in provision, none can provide beside Allah. So my beloved brothers and sisters, praying in a masjid of Tawheed by name alone is not enough. Now for let you ensure that you build this Tawheed inside you. Believing in Allah alone. For say Allah in al-ahadu as-samadun lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakun lahu kufuwan ahad. When you have this conviction, then you don't become a better person by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wallahi, without an ear condition, inshallah, you get a coolness in your heart. There are people that with ear condition, they blow, they still they sweat. Ask them why they sweat. You know why? The heat na inside day. Subhanallah. The heat na inside day. You not get God. You not believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You know what it happened? When you not believe in Allah alone. When you not put your complete open trust in Allah alone. You know what it happened? Allah they punish you with one big punishment. You afraid the creatures of the Creator. The person not believe in Allah. Elekna arata na isi ilifreda. If he cockroach waka, he pass pantap in bed. You know they sleep on that bed again. He said it's not for nothing. Cockroach pantap in bed? No, this is not the enemy at work. Subhanallah. Even cockroach go freedom. You know why? Because he not afraid the creator of the cockroach. So Allah they punish you. Let you afraid the cockroach. May Allah forgive. May Allah grant you guidance. My beloved brothers and sisters, whatever you will meet you, no matter how tough and rough the situation is, put your open trust in Allah. No matter how tough and rough the corona is, put your open trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. لَنْ يُسِيبَنَا إِلَى مَا قَتَبَ اللَّهُ لَنَا. Nothing no go touch we except with you. Allah na we protector, Allah na we driver. We na a passenger inside the vehicle of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if you are a passenger in the vehicle of Allah, not only sit on seat belt inside the vehicle of Tawheed, then you get the coolness of your mind by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And you will be safe on the day where you reach Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Yes, it is true. We have to try for follow the rules and regulations by the mass of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enacted by those who know pass we. Almighty Allah says in the Quran, Fas'alu ahla al-dhikr in kuntum la ta'lamun bi bayyinati wa zubur. Ask those who know. If you don't know, you wonder when if they say use a facial mask, yes, we have to do. Wash your hands, yes, we have to do. For those of us who are Muslims, it is an additional point because 5 times a day we wash your hands them by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If they say take this precaution, yes, you have to. But whilst we are doing that, you need to put your hope and trust to order to Allah. That is Allah named the protect. Subhanallah. May Almighty Allah grant you guidance. May Allah grant you true tawheed by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For that is the core message in the Quran and the core message of all the messengers of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that is exactly what the companions have been struggled for and they be die upon. That is why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be they say to them good people today, he say, Ya ayyuha nafsu mutma'ina, irji'i ila rabbiki radiyatan maradiyya. فَدُخُلِي فِي عِبَادِي وَدُخُلِي جَنَّتِي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to them, oh you this good soul, النفس مطمئنة. Now النفس will worship Allah alone. We no associate partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Allah they tell this soul, say return back to your Rabb, where we worship alone, we no associate partner with. well pleased with you because you shall be pleased for pleased with your Rabb. Thereafter, subhanallah, enter with me slave them, subhanallah, in Jannah by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you want to receive that good news at the point of death, then you need to worship Allah alone. Shake off, shake away, move away, subhanallah. Draw a line between you and the houses of Murimandem. You will be happy by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That sheep, when they say na sheep sara, the best sara na for killer, let people eat them. When they eat and they say alhamdulillah, that is when they get the reward by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Not for rob rob the sheep every morning. Say sheep na go, they go so na for open me chance. How you go rob a sheep, subhanallah? Innocent sheep. Yawmul qiyamah, when Allah, they ask the sheep, now you this man be worship. The sheep, they say, Allah, not even know, say, give me, they worship me. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. My beloved brothers and sisters, that sheep, no God will help you. Like we always say, subhanallah, that we are beaucoup, beaucoup sheep in the dunya, but there is only one sheep where they help me by the will of Allah. The sheep, where they give for protection or for provision, in order to do that for you. It is Allah and the one. Subhanallah. We don't see internship, they fail. Relationship, they fail. Subhanallah. Scholarship, they fail. Friendship, they fail. Relationship, they fail. Now one sheep, no, they fail we. That's now worship by the will of Allah. When you worship Allah alone, that sheep, inshallah, it will ship you to Jannah by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah bless you all. May Allah grant you Jannah to Firdaus. May Allah make among the one them where they pray in Masjid Tawheed and also build the Tawheed in Wihat by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah make among the one they worship Allah alone without no associates partner with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because by doing so, we don't block the chance for enter inside Jannah. May Allah forgive shortcomings and long comings by the mercy of Allah. May Allah bless this community. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless this community. May Allah fortify this nation. May Allah guide leaders them to policies that will lead to the progress of this nation. May Allah protect them from policies that will lead to the backpedaling of this nation. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless this ummah. May Allah end the coronavirus by the will of Allah. For those who are struggling secretly and openly, may Almighty Allah ease their affairs. We brothers and sisters who struggle around the globe, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them ease by the mercy of Allah. For those who are sick internally and externally, may Almighty Allah grant to all shifa un kamila. By the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Almighty Allah unite with Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Jannat Firdaus. By the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Allah grant you the barakah of the act of worship that would engage in by the will of Allah. For those who are for married, may Almighty Allah grant you a good spouse. For those who are struggling in their marriages, may Almighty Allah grant you a solution. By the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may Allah increase you in goodness. May Allah decrease you in evil. May Allah bless you imams them. Don't let me start this masjid when they are alive. May Allah grant them Jannah. They are alive. May Almighty Allah take them in His beautiful Tawheed by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma ahdina fi man hadayt, wa afina fi man afayt, wa tawalana fi man tawalayt, wa barik lana fi ma atayt, wa qina wasrif anna sharra ma qadayt, innaka takdiru bil haqqi, wa la yuqda alayt.